Here they come. And they're off. Park Lane Comet goes for the lead. Dazzling Jade is there with Bulger down to the inside. Now those three battle down into the first turn, followed by Rod's Deal, who goes a wide fourth outside of White Heat, then True Charmer, and finally Richie's Triumph, who settles at the back as they move into the turn, seven lengths off the leader. Up front, Bulger has made the lead by just over a length. Rod's Deal parked second, three parts of a length. Then Dazzling Jate is third, past the quarter-mile mark in 27 and 2/5 seconds. Park Lane Comet moves to the outside from the fourth position now as Rod's Deal makes the top only for a moment. There goes Park Lane Comet moving up with a flourish onto the back stretch. And just after 3/8 of a mile, Park Lane Comet will take over the lead by a length before the half-mile mark. Rod's Deal, however, moves right back to the outside. Dave McGee sending Rod's Deal back for the lead. True Charmer starts moving out from the center of the pack as they move by the half in 55 seconds. Rod's Deal on top by a length. Park Lane Comet second, a length and a half. True Charmer moves up third on the outside, a half length. And then comes Bulger fourth on the inside around the far turn. Richie's Triumph is next, moving up around to the outside of horses, midway on the turn. At the 3/4 mile mark, still to the inside, Rod's Deal leading True Charmer by a half length. And Park Lane Comet needs room third. Then Richie's Triumph, Bulger, White Heat, and Dazzling Jate shuffled out to last, seven lengths off the lead. 1:24 and 1 at the 3/4. True Charmer still moving up on the outside. And True Charmer getting a short lead. With an 1/8 of a mile to come, Rod's Deal is now second. Park Lane Comet, then Richie's Triumph. White Heat is a wide fifth. True Charmer has the lead by 2. Park Lane Comet moving out of a pack of horses to second, but True Charmer wins the N. Orin Baker pace by 2 1/4 for Brooke Nichols and 52 1. Park Lane Comet second, Richie's Triumph third.